We have this story just sent to us. Word of a settlement between the Department of Justice and the families of victims of the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas shooting. The filing today announces a settlement in the case. That settlement may or may not be sealed. Attorneys now have until December 20th to file a motion for dismissal or a status update on the case. Families had sued over how the FBI handled calls about the Parkland shooter, Nicholas Cruz, before the shooting took place.